Thank you. car today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You saw it.
It's on?
Yeah.
You didn't know the password, how did you do it?
They already opened it.
Really?
They already turned on your phone when I get up.
Okay. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Which is the times?
10:62:11.
We're reading from the 10th canto Srimad Bhagavatam, chapter 62, entitled The Meeting of Usha and Aniruddha. Ooh. Text number 11.
今我哋读圣严摩加谈第62章。
叫做Usha與阿尼魯達的會面的第11節。 Kante te vadini,
quasi kante te vadini,
sakinam madhya uttastau,
sakinam madhya uttastau,
vivala vridita prisham,
vivala vridita prisham,
satatratam apashyanti,
satatratam apashyanti,
quasi kanteti vadini,
quasi kanteti vadini,
sakinam madhya uttastau,
sakinam madhya uttastau,
vivala vridita brisham, satatratam apashyanti,
satatratam apashyanti,
quasi kanteti vadini,
quasi kanteti vadini,
sukhinam madhya uttastau,
sukhinam madhya uttastau,
divala vridita brisham,
divala vridita brisham.
Satatratam apashyanti,
satatratam apashyanti,
quasi
kanteti vadini, quasi kanteti vadini,
sakinam madhya uttastau,
vivala vridita brisham,
satatratam apashyanti.
Shanti.
Sarvam Namaste.
Vasikam Te Tivadine.
Vasikam Te Tivadine.
Sakinam Madhya Utasto.
Sakinam Madhya Utasto.
Vivala Vidita Brisam.
Vivala Vidita Brisam.
Sa,
sa,
she,
she.
广东话, with the better problem.
Oh, because Mother G just told me those who speak Putonghua here understand English, so I just use Cantonese for the recording.
Really? Oh, yeah?
I understand.
Okay, yeah? English is okay? Okay. Sa,
sa,
she,
she,
ta,
ta, tatra,
tatra.
There in her dream.
There in her dream.
哪里在她的梦中?
Tom.
Tom.
Him.
Him.
Ta.
Apashyanti.
Apashyanti.
Not seeing.
Not seeing.
不能看到.
不能看到.
Qua.
Qua.
Where.
Where.
哪里?
哪里?
I see.
I see.
Are you?
Are you?
你在?
你在?
Kanta.
Kanta.
My lover.
My lover.
我的爱人.
Iti.
Iti.
Thus.
Thus.
这样.
这样.
Vadini.
Vadini.
Speaking.
Speaking.
讲过.
讲过.
Sakinam.
Sakinam.
Of her girlfriend.
Of her girlfriend.
她的女友的.
她的女友的.
Madhye.
Madhye.
In the midst.
In the midst.
中间.
Utastau.
Utastau.
Arose.
Arose.
Hisan.
Hisan.
Vivala.
Vivala.
Disturbed.
Disturbed.
Yurinde.
Yurinde.
Vridita.
Vridita.
Embarrassed.
Embarrassed.
Gamgai.
Gamgai.
Grisham.
Grisham.
Greatly.
Greatly.
Giptai de.
Giptai de.
Translation. Losing sight of him in her dream, Usha suddenly sat up in the midst of her girlfriends, crying out, "Where are you, my lover?" She was greatly disturbed and embarrassed.
译文,
她極度不安和尷尬。Purport. Coming to her senses and remembering that she was surrounded by her girlfriends, Usha was naturally very embarrassed to have cried out in that way. At the same time, she was disturbed by attachment to the beloved man who had appeared in her dream.
恢复知觉并记起他正被女友们环绕着，乌沙自然对曾那样哭喊感到尴尬，同时他由于丢失在梦中的心爱男子的衣服而心碎受扰。
Shri Chaitanya Manobhistam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Swayam Rupa Tathamayam Dadati Swapadantikam Pandeham Shri Guru Shri Yata Padakamalam Shri Guru Vaishnavamscha Shri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sahagana Lalita Shri Vishakha Nitamscha Hey Krishna Karana Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Go Pesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostate Katta Kanchana Gorange Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanda Sute Devi Pranamami Hari Priye Vancha Kaupata Rubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Vayevacha Patitanam Pavadevyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So we're reading this 10th canto of Srimad Bhagavatam, hearing the pastimes of the personality of Godhead.
所以我們現在是聆聽聖經國家雅談裡面對於至尊人格首神所描述的逍遙時光。
We heard in chapter 60 how Lord Krishna was joking with his wife Rukmini.
我們之前在第60章那裡看到 Krishna怎樣跟他的妻子 Rukmini開玩笑。
And then in chapter 61 we heard about Lord Balaram, how he killed Rukmini's brother Rukmini.
然後在第61章我們去聆聽到主巴拉 Krishna對哥哥是怎樣殺了Rukmini的哥哥 Rukmi.
When we were playing chess,
就是他們捉棋的時候,
Rukmini's brother cheated Balaram, so Balaram fought with killed him.
因為Rukmi出術就騙巴拉,所以巴拉就殺了他。
So Srimad Bhagavatam then moves on to this story, the meeting of Usha and Aniruddha.
所以聖經摩羅伽行進一步轉移到講述烏薩和阿尼魯達會面的故事,
which is one of the somewhat outrageous pastimes narrated in the Srimad
Bhagavatam,就係其中一個都幾令人憤怒的一個係摩羅伽行進一步故事.
You think, how is it possible? Why is it like this? You know, why? How they could behave like this?
你會覺得有沒有可能為什麼他們會這樣的行為呢?
Anyway, this is the pastimes of the Lord and his family members as well.
是至尊主和他家人的一些逍遙時光。
So this chapter begins with the... We're hearing about Usha, who is the daughter of a demon called Banasura.
所以我們在這裡看到Usha是一隻惡魔的Banasura的女兒。Banasura,
Bana is a very powerful demon, and he's a great devotee of Lord Shiva.
Banasura是一隻很有力量的惡魔,他也是主Shiva的一個偉大的奉獻者。
He played the drum very nicely for Lord Shiva.
他為主Shiva打鼓打得很好的。
He has 1,000 arms.
他也有1,000隻手。
So when you have more arms, it's a bit easier to play the drum.
可能你有多些手臂就打鼓都容易一點。
Sounds a bit... Some people, if you just have two hands, you have to be very fast.
你只有兩隻手的話,就要打得很快。
Anyway, Lord Shiva was very pleased with him.
無論如何,主Shiva很受到他的取悅。
And he offered a blessing to Banasura.
他也給了Banasura一個祝福。
So Banasura requested Lord Shiva to remain there in his kingdom and protect his kingdom that nobody should attack him.
所以他就要求主Shiva留在他的國家那裡,保護他的國家,令到沒有人會攻擊他。
So this demon Banasura has a daughter, a very beautiful daughter named Usha.
所以這隻惡魔Banasura有一個很漂亮的女兒叫做Usha。
And the system among very wealthy and powerful aristocratic people in the Vedic culture was to protect, they went to great efforts to protect the chastity of their daughters.
咁所以對於喺偉大文化裏面，對於一啲非常之貴族有名望嘅家庭，如果佢哋係會用咗一切方法去保護一啲女性嘅貞潔。
Chastity was the most important quality of the girl.
而貞潔係對於女性嚟講係最重要嘅品質。
We see that when Bhishma kidnapped these three sisters, Amba, Ambika, and Ambalata, that one of the girls had already been promised in marriage, and or she was actually engaged to another king.
咁當Bhishma 係綁架咗三個女嘅時候咧，咁其實其中一個女佢係已經同一個國王有婚約。
And Bhishma didn't know that, but when she told him that, then he told her, then you better go back. You should go back to the man you're supposed to marry.
咁所以當Bhishma 本身係唔知道呢件事，但係當佢知道呢件事嘅時候，佢就同呢個女仔講你應該翻去嗰個你將會嫁俾佢嘅男人。
But when she went back, then the man wouldn't accept her anymore. He said, no, you've been touched by another man. I don't want you.
咁但係當佢翻去嘅時候咧，嗰一個同佢有婚約嘅男人就唔會接受，因為話覺得佢已經被另一個男人觸碰過。
So they have very high standards of chastity.
咁所以佢哋對於貞潔係有非常之高嘅標準。
So Bana kept his daughter Usha in the palace.And he kept her in the company of other young women.
咁所以巴蘭就將佢嘅女咧就安置咗喺皇宮裏面啦，並且同其他嘅女性一齊。
They wouldn't go out, and other men, no other men would see them.
咁佢哋唔會出去啦，咁另外其他嘅男人亦唔會見到佢哋。
So this Usha somehow she, well, it was mentioned in the previous verse what happened in the previous verse. It was described there that she had seen Lord Shiva. She had seen Parvati with her husband Lord Shiva, and she saw them enjoying together, and she thought, "Oh, I would also like to have a husband."
咁咁之前嘅詩詞就講到啦，佢見到主書話同埋佢嘅妻子啊，咁佢見到呢啲情況，佢就喺度諗啦，我都想有一個丈夫。
So at that time, Parvati blessed her that you will have a dream, and in your dream there will be a man who will become your husband.
咁所以當時 Parvati 就俾咗個祝福，佢就話你會發一個夢，而夢入面嘅男子就將會成為你嘅丈夫。
So we're hearing.Now she's having a dream.
咁所以依家我哋睇到啦，佢就發咗個夢。
You know, naturally, young women, they want to get married, they want to have a husband.
咁所以。
When they grow, and sometimes they will dream about being in the arms and living with a man.
咁所以對於一啲年輕嘅女子咧，佢哋希望係會有一個丈夫，咁有時佢哋都會發一啲咁嘅夢。
So this young girl, Usha, she had her dream, and this man appeared in her dream.
咁所以呢個年輕嘅女子 Usha 佢就發咗一個夢啦，咁而呢個男子就喺佢嘅夢入邊出現。
But then, when she woke up from her dream, then she lamented that she had lost the man who was in her dream.
咁但係當佢喺夢嗰度醒嚟嘅時候，佢就開始悲嘆佢失去咗喺夢入面見到嘅男子。
So dreaming is natural. Everyone dreams.
發夢好正常嘅，所有人都會發夢。
And it said we have in the course of one night's sleep, we may have as many as 30 different dreams.
咁有一個講法就係當我哋瞓一次覺嘅時候，可能會發30個夢。
I have a lot of dreams in the course of just one night's sleep.
都只係瞓一晚都已經發咁多夢啦。
You know, we have the daydream and the night dream.
我哋會發白日夢啦，夜晚又會發夢。
Just like in the daytime we dream so many things, so at night also the mind is still active.
咁就好似我哋日頭嘅時候成日發好多白日夢，咁到晚上啦，我哋嗰個心依然係動盪緊。
When Prabhupada explains about dreaming, he said just like. He said, in the daytime, we may see gold, and we may see a mountain. And at night, when we dream, we may put the two together, we'll see a gold mountain.
咁誒，聖巴布巴去解釋個發夢係點嘅？佢話可能我哋日頭嘅時候會見到一嚿金同埋一座山，咁然後夜晚發夢嘅時候，我哋就會將兩樣嘢混合埋一齊，就發夢自己見到一個金山。
So, yeah, we want to know, are these dreams very significant? Do they mean anything?
所以我哋就想知道，到底呢啲夢係咪真係咁重要咧？有冇啲咩意義咧？
Well, it said if we dream about Krishna.And the spiritual teacher, then that is real. That is very significant.
有個講法就係當我哋發夢見到 Krishna 或者一啲靈性嘅導師嘅時候，咁呢啲夢就係好重要嘅，而且係真實嘅。
But all the other things which we dream are just garbage. Just nothing.
咁但係當我哋發夢見到其他嘅時候，呢啲嘢都唔代表啲乜。他們沒有什麼真實的意思。
Dreams. We see, for example, Krishna does Kaviraj had a dream. Krishna does Kaviraj.
有一個講法，有一個例子就是 Krishna does Kaviraj 發了一個夢。
What happened was there was a big Sankirtan festival in his home one time.
發生什麼事呢？就有一次在他家裡呢，就舉辦了一個很大的Sankirtan的節日。
And a great devotee named Miniketana Ramdas came there.
Miniketana. Miniketana. 一個偉大的奉獻者就來到他的家。
And Miniketana Ramdas, he was a great devotee of Lord Nityananda.
這位 Maniketana Ramdas 是主Nityananda的偉大奉獻者。
And he was in the mood of a cowherd boy.
他的心緒就是一個牧牛童。
And he always carried his food with him like the cowherd boys.
他就經常帶著一個牧牛童。
And he used to be very playful and sometimes slap people.
他就很喜歡玩，有時候會打下人。
So he came to the home of Krishna Das Kaviraj.
所以他來到Krishna Das Kaviraj 的家。
But this Krishna Das Kaviraj had a brother, and that brother was a devotee of Lord Chaitanya, but he did not have devotee, he didn't like Lord Nityananda.
Das Kaviraj 有一個兄弟，他的兄弟是主Chaitanya的奉獻者，但他就不是很喜歡主Nityananda。
His brother was very doubtful about Lord Nityananda.
他的兄弟是對於主Nityananda很有疑問。
Because Lord Nityananda's avaduta and his behavior is very unusual.
因為主Nityananda 他是好像一個苦行者，他的行為是很難以預計。
So this brother of Ramdas had a lot of faith in Lord Chaitanya, but hard no faith in Lord Nityananda.
咁所以呢個 Ramdas 嘅兄弟，佢係對於主宰丹人有好強大嘅信心，但係對於主 Nityananda 就冇。
So Krishna Das Kaviraj would chastise his brother and tell his brother that you cannot have half a hen. If you have faith in Lord Chaitanya and no faith in Lord Nityananda, that is like the logic of half a hen.
所以Krishna Das Kaviraj 就咁樣去責罵佢嘅兄弟，就話你唔可以有一個半隻母雞嘅邏輯咁樣，因為你接受主採他人嘅話，你就必須要接受主Nityananda，否則嘅話就好似一隻半隻母雞嘅邏輯。
Right, the one man he has a hen, he's keeping hens and.The front part of the hen eats food, and the back part lays the egg. So he thinks the front part is costing me money. I will cut off the front part. I will just keep the back part.
咁呢個半隻母雞嘅邏輯就係話，譬如有一隻母雞，咁佢嘅頭前面嗰一部分咧係要食嘢要餵佢，但係後面嗰部分就係生蛋嘅。咁但係嗰人就覺得我因為前面嗰度係令到我要使錢，咁我就要斬咗前面嗰部分，淨係保留後面嗰部分，咁就唔得嘅。
So he said, you want to keep Lord Chaitanya, but you don't want Lord Nityananda. This is like the logic of Alpha.
咁所以你只係想要主宰翻，而唔想要主Nityananda嘅話，就好似呢個邏輯咁。
So Ramdas Miniketana Ramdas was there in their home, and he saw that the brother of Krishnadas Kaviraj did not respect him. And Miniketana Ramdas said, I see the second Roma Harshan here.
然后他就见到第二个Roma Harshan。Roma Harshan
was the one who did not respect Lord Balaram when Balaram came to Naimisharanya.
主巴拉拉姆到Naimisharanya森林的时候，这个Roma Harshan就是一个不尊重他的人。All
the great sages and brahmanas, they all respected, they either stood up or they bowed down, they offered respect to Lord Balaram.
所以當在這個森林的時候，所有人見到主巴拉姆來場，就立即起身，去表示尊重。
But Roma Harshan just remained sitting, he didn't respect Lord Balaram.
Roma Harshan就只是繼續坐在那裡，他並沒有尊重主巴拉姆。
So Lord Balaram understood this Roma Harshan was not humble.
所以主巴拉姆明白到這個Roma Harshan並不謙卑。
So Balaram took a blade of grass and pierced the heart of Roma Harshan. So this brother of Krishnadas Kaviraj was also offensive to Ramda, to Miniketana Ramda. So Ramdas decided to leave the house.
所以Ramdas決定離開呢間屋，佢唔想再留喺度啦。So
because of this, that night, Krishna, of course, Krishnadas Kaviraj was very sorry to see this.
咁當然，Krishnadas Kaviraj對於發生嘅事感到好抱歉。
And he told his brother that this is going to be very inauspicious for you.
然後他跟他的兄弟說，這件事對於你來說是很不吉祥。
You've committed a great offense against a very good devotee.
因為你是冒犯了一個非常好的奉獻者。
So that night, Krishnadas Kaviraj had a dream.
所以當晚Krishnadas Kaviraj發了一個夢。
And in his dream, he saw Lord Nityananda.
在夢裡面他看到主Nityananda。
And he saw Lord Nityananda appear with all of his associates, all the cowherd boys, they all came with him. And Lord Nityananda was dancing in kirtan and smiling. And then he spoke to Krishnadas. And he told Krishnadas, leave this house. Get out of here. Go to Vrindavan. So in the dream, he got this instruction. So when he woke up, he immediately left the house. He didn't even wait for the morning. In the middle of the night, he just left.
因為深夜就這樣離開了間屋。
And he never came back again.
然後就從來再沒有回過去。
Right, when you leave the house, you shouldn't come back.
因為你離開了這間屋，就不會再回去了。
So, Krishnadas Kaviraj went to Vrindavan. He took shelter of Rupa and Sanatana and Raghunath Goswami.
所以Krishnadas Kaviraj 就去了Vrindavan那裡，就托庇於
And from them he heard all the glories of Lord Chaitanya's pastimes. And he wrote the Chaitanya Charitamrita. Similarly, Prabhupada also had dreams. Not one dream. Several dreams. And each time his guru was coming to him. And he was telling him, you have to go. You have to preach, you have to write these books, you have to go to the West.
每次在夢裡面有靈性導師跟他說你要走你要去寫這樣寫那樣你要去西方傳教。
But first he was telling him, you have to take sannyas.
但是第一件事就是你要接受托盤僧。
You know, Prabhupada had he was a family man and he had children.
大家都知道當時聖巴奧巴他是一個家庭
But he, you know, he, his business had failed. He lost all of his money.
但係當時佢生意失敗，又蝕咗好多錢。
And the family no longer respected him.
然後佢屋企人咧，亦都冇點尊重佢啦。
So he had gone. He left the family and gone to live in Vrindavan.
咁所以佢就離開咗佢嘅家庭啦，去到 Vrindavan 嗰度住。
And in Vrindavan, he was doing some service, some writing and some editing.
咁佢喺 Vrindavan 嘅時候做一啲服務啦，並且又寫作啦同編輯。
But his guru, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, was coming to him in his dream.
但佢嘅靈性導師Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Maharaj 就喺佢嘅夢裏面出現啦。
And he was telling him, you have to take sannyas.
佢話啦，你必須要成為托盤僧。
Why did he have to take sannyas? Because sannyas is a commitment to preaching.
點解要成為托盤僧咧？因為成為咗托盤僧就係代表佢承諾咗要去傳教。
And but Prabhupada said in the beginning, when he was instructing me, I was afraid. I didn't want to do
it. 聖巴奧巴就提到啦，當我接受咗咧嗰份事嘅時候咧，我係好懼怕嘅，我唔想做呢件事。
But his Guru Maharaj came again and again and told him.
但係佢嘅靈性導師就係咁再次喺佢夢中出現啦，就同佢講同佢。
You have to do it. You have to take sannyas. You have to do it.
你一定要咁做啊！你一定要成為托盤僧。
And then also, when Prabhupada was staying in Vrindavan, he got also vision from of Rupa Goswami. The dream came also of Rupa Goswami.
咁當時聖巴奧巴咧係住喺 Vrindavan 嘅時候咧，佢都係發夢見過Rupa Goswami。
Prabhupada was staying at Radha Damodar, and Radha Damodar is the place where Rupa Goswami used to sit and write.
咁聖巴奧巴就喺呢個 Radha Damodar 嘅廟裏面啦，而呢個廟咧亦都係Rupa Goswami 曾經住過同寫作嘅地方。
So Prabhupada was sitting. He was also writing and keep trying to keep a small center there.
咁聖巴奧巴佢就都係喺嗰度啦，去嘗試去寫作啦。
And he got the dream that you should write these books, translate these books.
然後就發咗一個夢，就叫佢去寫同埋翻譯一啲書。
And then when he went to America, he was on the boat, and he was having a heart attack on the boat.
咁而聖巴奧巴佢出發去美國嘅時候，喺搭嗰隻船嘅途中咧，佢經歷咗心臟病發。
And then again he got the dream. He saw.That he was in a boat and Lord Krishna was rowing the boat.
咁然後佢就當時都發咗個夢喎，就係咧佢發夢自己喺一艘船上面咧，而 Krishna 就喺度撐緊只船。
Lord Krishna was showing him that no, you have to go, you have to do this, you have to write this book.
然後 Krishna 就喺撐只船，佢講你要咁做啊，你要去寫呢啲書。
And he was telling him, don't worry, I'm here with you, I will take care of it.
然後佢同佢講啦，唔使擔心，我喺呢度同你一齊，我係會照顧你。
So these kind of dreams are very meaningful for great devotees.
咁所以對於偉大嘅奉獻者嚟講，呢一種夢境咧係非常之好嘅。
Generally, if we dream about mundane things.
但係對於我哋咧，我哋發夢就只係發關於啲世俗嘅事。
We dream about all our material desires, material attachments.
我哋發夢嘅都係關於我哋一啲物質上嘅願望同依附。
And we put them together in different ways, different combinations.
然後將佢啦，有嘅作為唔同嘅組合去發呢啲夢。
So we have to be very careful what we think of in our mind.
所以我哋對於自己心意諗緊啲乜嘢要非常小心。
Because that will influence our dreams.
因為呢啲心水都係會影響我哋所發嘅。
Those things which our mind has absorbed in, then they will come into our dream.
咁我哋心意咧係沉浸咗喺啲乜嘢度咧，亦都會喺我哋夢入邊出現翻。
So we have to use our mind to think of Krishna。
所以我哋必須運用心意咧去諗住 Krishna。
Right. How to think of Krishna? Well, most important is by hearing and chanting。
點樣去諗住 Krishna 咧？最重要咧就係去聆聽同念誦。
And Prabhupada also recommends if we read the books。
聖馬可巴亦都係推薦我哋要去閱讀佢嘅書。
He encouraged us that in the evening before we sleep, we should hear from the Krishna book。
佢亦都鼓勵我哋啦，喺我哋瞓覺之前咧，去聆聽Krishna 嘅逍遙時光。
Right, Krishna book. This is what we're reading actually here. This 10th canto Srimad Bhagavatam is the Krishna book。
咁其實我哋依家讀緊聖經個假下集第十章，咪就係Krishna 嘅嗰個
If we hear from the Krishna book, then when we go to sleep, then we will dream about Krishna.
咁如果我哋去喺瞓覺之前咧去閱讀Krishna嘅逍遙時光，咁我哋亦都會發夢見到Krishna。
But if we don't hear from about Krishna, if you sit and watch mundane movies, Bollywood movies, or some cinema or something, you know, and then what? When you go to sleep, you'll dream all this nonsense.
但如果我哋唔去睇 Krishna 嘅逍遙時光啦，可能就喺度睇一啲電影啊，一啲印度嘅電影啊等等咧，咁我哋快就會去發夢嘅時候就會見到一啲咁樣嘅無厘頭嘅嘢。
So it's very important for us to get the proper sound vibration to hear about Krishna。
咁所以咧，對於我哋嚟講好重要嘅就係必須要得到同埋聆聽到一啲正確嘅聲音嘅震盪，就係關於 Krishna 嘅嘢。
Then we can get nice dreams about Krishna。
咁然後我哋就能夠咧去發到一啲關於 Krishna 嘅好好嘅夢啦。
Right. We don't just only want to dream about Krishna. Of course, we want to also act for Krishna.
咁當然我哋唔係想淨係發夢見到 Krishna， 我哋都需希望咧可以為 Krishna 去做一啲嘢。
We cannot stop the mind。
我哋唔能夠停止心意。
But we can purify it by bringing it to think of Krishna。
咁但係我哋可以淨化佢咧，就係點樣淨化咧？就係通過去記憶 Krishna。
But if we don't think of Krishna, then definitely other things are going to be in the mind。
咁但係咧，我哋唔去記憶 Krishna 嘅話，咁當然其他嘢就會進入我哋嘅心意。
Just like this girl Usha, so many things are in her mind。
就好似呢個女仔啊 Usha 啦，好多嘢喺佢嘅心意裏面。
She's not even married, but she's dreaming about this man。
咁佢未結婚嘅，但係佢就係發夢見到呢個男人。
So, of course, she's with these other girls, and she's a bit embarrassed.
當然係因為佢係有其他女仔喺佢身邊啦，佢就覺得好尷尬。
Not a bit, but greatly embarrassed.
咁唔係少少尷尬，一係極度尷尬。
So, she's disturbed by attachment.
咁佢係受到依附啦而困擾。
Naturally, young people, young women will be very attached。
但係自然咧，啲年輕嘅女子咧係好容易會依附。
That's why in the Vedic culture, all the young women should be married。
所以喺偉大嘅文化裏面，所有嘅年輕女子都需要去結婚。
The problem is there's no responsible man。
但係問題在於係冇有責任感嘅男子。
You get nice qualified women are there, but the men are very lacking。
咁我哋係有一啲好有資格嘅女士，但係不過男士就好缺乏。
So Usha somehow she's going to meet this man。
咁所以無論點樣啦 ，Usha 咧，佢就將會去同呢個男子會面。
She's going to get somebody to satisfy all of her desires。
又就必須要有人咧去滿足佢所有呢啲渴望。
And we'll hear how all of this comes about。
咁我哋之後就會去聆聽啦，呢件事點樣發生。
Any comments, questions？
有冇問題啊？意見？我的主。
Yeah, what about sometimes we dream there is devotees in our dreams? Is it good or bad?
奉獻者出現喺我哋夢入邊係好定壞咧
？Devotees.
Yeah.
In our dreams.
In our dreams. you have to consider what is your relationship with the devotee.
咁你要去考量同呢個奉獻者嘅關係係點？
If the devotee is giving you some Krishna conscious association, then it's real.
咁如果呢個奉獻者係俾到你一啲 Krishna 之覺嘅聯誼嘅話咧，咁呢個夢就係真實嘅。
But if it's just some mundane association, just talking, friends, casual, then it's not very meaningful.
咁但係如果只係為嗰啲世俗嘅聯誼啊，就喺度傾閒偈嘅話，就冇乜意思嘅。
You have to consider how you're associating with the devotee.
你要去考量一下你係點樣同呢啲奉獻者聯誼。
You know, we're not very good devotees. We're trying to become devotees.
我哋唔係一啲好嘅奉獻者，我哋只係嘗試去成為緊奉獻者。
Those who are actually devotees, you know, they will have very good qualities.
嗰啲真係奉獻者嘅人，佢哋係有好好嘅品質。
And they will only speak about Krishna.
佢哋只係會講關於 Krishna 嘅嘢。
So in their association, there will be discussion of topics of Krishna.
當佢哋聯誼嘅時候咧，亦都係去討論一啲關於 Krishna 嘅題目。
But if you talk to some, you know, other person who is not so serious devotee, then they will talk to you something, you know, all their family problems, their home life.
咁但係可能你遇到一啲唔係咁認真嘅奉獻者，可能佢就會同你喺度傾佢屋企嘅嘢啊，屋企嘅問題咁樣。
You know, that's not really, it's not spiritual.
就唔係真係好靈性啦。
So there's quality in association.
所以就係有關聯誼嘅品質。
If you associate with the mundane, says, then,Mahat Sevam Dwaram Mohur Mumuntes Tamo Dwaram Yoshitam Sanghi Sangha. That if you associate with the mundane, it opens the doors to hell.
有個講法就係啦，如果你同一啲世俗嘅人聯誼嘅話，就係打開咗通往地獄嘅大門。
So, Mahatma say like to associate with the Sat. The Sat means the eternal Sat Sangha, right?
咁就係我哋要同佢永恆聯誼啊，殺生噶。
But the people who are, you know, not very advanced, not very serious in their Krishna consciousness, they associate more with the asat, with the material.
但係嗰啲對於 Krishna 知覺咧，唔係好認真嘅人，咁佢哋可能就係同 asat 嘅，就係一啲物質嘅事物。
So we have to give up the association of the material. Asat sangha tyag, evaishnavacha. The nature of a devotee is he gives up the association of the mundane, of the material.
咁所以我哋就係要放棄同世俗嘅聯誼啦。而奉獻者嘅其中一個本正品質咧，就係佢會放棄世俗嘅聯誼。
So,that when we learn to associate with Krishna and only with topics in relation to Krishna, then it will be natural to think of Krishna, and it will be also in the dreams also we'll think of Krishna.
咁我哋係當我哋係只係同你做講述有關 Krishna 嘅課題，咁我哋自然咧喺夢入面咧亦都係會發夢見到 Krishna.
But in material life.Or in material consciousness, and we're always thinking about money, we're always thinking about the opposite sex, we're always thinking about power, fame.
咁但喺物質嘅生活、物質嘅意識嗰度，可能我哋就經常會諗起一啲錢啊、異性啊、權力啊等等嘅嘢。
So we can train the mind to always associate with Krishna.
所以我哋係可以訓練咧心意咧，就經常去同 Krishna 聯誼。
That will help us to think of Krishna also in our dreams.
呢個咧都係可以幫助我哋咧喺夢入邊可以諗到 Krishna。
Right, and then at the time of death, Krishna will come in our mind.
咁然後咁樣嘅話，喺我哋死亡嘅一刻 ，Krishna 就會嚟到我哋嘅心意。
That's the real test which is coming. We want to be able to think of Krishna at the end of life. Prabhupada, one devotee was saying to Prabhupada that Prabhupada, I find it very difficult to think of Krishna.
奉獻者跟聖巴奧巴說，聖巴奧巴，我覺得要想起Krishna很難。
But Prabhupada told him, then you just simply serve Krishna, you remain and get active, engaged in service throughout your life.
然後聖巴奧巴就跟他們說，你就只去服務Krishna，你的一整生都是嘗試去服務他，聆聽他。
And if you're engaged in Krishna service throughout your life and follow the principles and chant every day, at the end of your life, Krishna will force himself into your mind and take you back to
him.
So we get the result. We have to make the effort ourselves. We want to think of Krishna, we have to make some effort.
如果我們希望去想著Krishna的話，就要自己付出一些努力了。
And if we don't think of Krishna, then at night, then also the dream will be there and we'll dream about Maya.
如果我們不想著Krishna的話，那晚發夢的時候就只會發夢關於Maya的事。
Oh, I had a nice night last night, I dreamt about, and people talk about how they dreamed, how they enjoyed.
那些人經常說，發夢裡面，發夢有什麼好的東西，怎麼去享受。
Sometimes people dream the tiger is coming to eat them.
有些人發夢，就有隻老虎要來吃它。
Running, 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 being chased by the tiger.
他們就是這樣逃跑，因為被老虎追。
Suddenly they crash, they fall off the bed onto the floor and wake up.
有時甚至會碌落床，發一些夢的時候。
So these kind of dreams are common.
所以就是會發的夢。
But that kind of dream doesn't have any meaning.
但是一些夢都是沒有任何意義的。
No benefit to
it. 也都是沒有任何益處。
So many, in our dream I'm the king of heaven. In the dream I'm a... In the dream, one may dream I'm the king of heaven.
有些人在發夢的時候，可能就會發夢，我就是天帝。
One may dream I'm a famous politician or a great movie star.
可能我是一個出名的政治家或者明星。
But it's just a dream. You wake up, it's all over.
只是發夢而已，你起床就一切完結了。
So we should not be bewildered by all these things.
我們就不應該因為這些事情感到困擾。
Some people they don't want to wake up, they just want to dream all the time.
有些人不想起床，他們只是想一直在發夢。
So this is a very classical question. That once a person asked me, well, you practice Krishna consciousness, you want to become the devotees of Krishna. So maybe this is just like he used this like methodology or something to ask me. So how do we respond to that?
Oh, 有一個叫莊子發夢見到只蝴蝶，咁佢就喺度諗到底我係一隻發緊夢嘅蝴蝶，淨係蝴蝶嘅，淨係一個人發夢見到只蝴蝶咧。咁所以有啲人都會用呢個問題問我哋，即係我哋收集咗 Krishna 知過，咁到底即係佢會用呢個例子嚟問我哋，到底係點樣解釋咯？I
don't get it. How do we respond to?
How do we respond? Because how do we respond to this kind of philosophical question? So like, are we...
a butterfly or a man?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, we have to say that we're a soul, and the man and the butterfly are both bodies, they're different bodies.
咁所以我哋可以咁樣答，就係我哋係一個靈魂而 蝴蝶同埋人都只不過係身體。
You see, so long as you're in bodily consciousness, then this different thinking will be there. I'm a butterfly. I'm a man. It's always going to be changing.
咁所以只要我哋仲喺呢個身體嘅意識裏面咧，我哋就會成日都諗起我哋係一個蝴蝶或一個人啊咁樣，咁即係呢一種諗法都經常會係出現同埋改變。
The body of the butterfly is not eternal. Neither is the body of the man.
咁即係一個蝴蝶嘅身體或者一個人嘅身體都唔係啲咩。
We have to come to self-realization.
我哋係需要去到自我覺悟嘅層面。
To understand the real self.
去明白到真實嘅自我係咩。
You can be a butterfly, you can be a man, and the soul can be the same. The body changes.
你可以係蝴蝶啦，又或者係人，但係不過嗰個靈魂，你經常都係不變嘅。
We see these people sometimes in the street, you know, they dress up like a cat. I saw that one man, he just looked like a cat, you know? And he even sat, he's just like a cat, you know, but he's a man, you know, but he's dressed up to look like a cat.
咁有時你見到啲人，譬如佢哋就著住一啲貓衫，扮咗隻貓咁樣，咁但係事實上佢係一個人嚟嘅。咁到底佢係一隻貓定一個人咧？Well,
he's neither. He's a soul.
咁其實佢兩樣都唔係嘅，佢係一個靈魂。And
the cat and the man, they're just different clothing, different. Just like we change the clothes, we change the body.
咁其實貓啊人啦，只不過係一件衫咁，就好似我哋去改變身體，就好似換衫。
So the butterfly and the man are also different sets of clothing.
咁所以蝴蝶啦或者人啦，都只不過係唔同嘅衫。Change
the dress.
即係你可能換呢件衫。Person
is the same.
但係中入面嗰個人係一樣。Person
is the soul.
咁因為係講緊係靈魂。So
people have to become self-realized.
所以人係必須要變得自我覺悟。Right,
that's important thing to understand who is the person.
咁所以我哋係要好重要去明白就係到底嗰個人係邊個。So
like Buri John was speaking last night about this, you know, the basic point of Krishna consciousness.
咁啊，Buri John話，佢尋晚就講咗關於Krishna 知覺嘅收集嘅一啲主要嘅重點。We're
not the body.
我哋並唔係呢個身軀體。
But that's a difficult thing for people to understand.
但係對於一啲人嚟講，可能好難明白。But
yeah, bodies can change.
但係身體可以改變嘅。
Now we have a human body, but maybe in the past we've had also butterfly bodies.
我哋依家人類身體啦，但係可能喺過去我哋曾經有個蝴蝶嘅身體。
And in the future we may have to have a butterfly body again.
可能你喺將來又會得到一個蝴蝶嘅身體。
If we're not careful, if we don't make proper use of this human life.
即係如果我哋冇好好小心咁運用人類嘅身體，係有呢個可能嘅。
So that's how we answer.
我哋可以咁回答一啲疑問。
We have to tell people, you have to become self-realized and understand who is the person.
我哋要同啲人講啦，我哋要變得自我覺悟啦，去明白到底我哋嗰個真正嘅人係邊個。
Man and the butterfly are just simply dressings, coverings of the soul.
人啦，或者蝴蝶咧，就只不過係一件衫咧，去遮蓋住靈魂。
The question is, because Maharaj just mentioned that we should not only think about Krishna, but we also have to act for Krishna. That means we have to serve Krishna. So Prabhu's question is that when, like for example, he's a Grihastha, so when he serves Krishna, and sometimes he may be so absorbed in his services that he ignores his family duties. So generate some pain for him, and at the same time, sometimes when he serves and he doesn't serve well, then it generates some pain as well. So how his question is how he can strike a balance, and how he can should he ignore the pain and continue to serve, or what to do?
Well, we can't. We should not think that we can avoid pain. You know, pain, there's always going to be some difficulties, just like the winter and the summer.
Mm-hmm.
So there'll be happiness and distress.
咁我哋唔應該覺得自己能夠避免痛苦嘅，因為就好似一啲季節嘅更換咁樣啦，咁痛苦係一定會出現。
You can't think that there'll be no troubles, no difficulties.
我哋唔應該覺得咧係唔會有困難啦、麻煩出現。
But we have to learn to tolerate them without being disturbed.
嗯、但我們是要去學習怎樣去忍耐而不受到打擾。
We get all upset and emotional and angry, and then this is not very good.、
但如果我們就是覺得很不開心又很受到情緒的困擾就不是那麼好的。
We have to learn to do our duty, and at the same time, except sometimes, you know, things will not be so nice and so smooth and so successful, but still we try.
咁我哋係去嘗試履行自己嘅職責啦，但係有時都明白，有時事情係唔會咁順利啦，亦都唔會咁成功嘅。咁但係至少我哋去嘗試。
Sometimes your wife will get angry at you, and she'll not be happy with you, and she'll shout at you, and, you know, and you have to tolerate.
有時妻子就嬲你又向你大叫，咁你就要忍耐下啦。
And you have to just simply take shelter of Krishna.
你只係托庇於 Krishna 就好啦。
You should think Krishna is putting me into these difficulties just to take away my attachment to make me humble.
咁你可以去諗住 Krishna。佢擺我喺呢啲困難裡面咧，就係嘗試拎走我嘅衣服啦，令到我變得謙卑。
We say everything happens by the grace of Krishna。
一切咧都係出於 Krishna 嘅仁慈而發生。
So we should think Krishna must have had some reason for this to happen。 We should respond to it by becoming more Krishna conscious.
我們的反應就是因為這件事變得更加有Krishna知覺。
The more the difficulties are there, the more we should take shelter of Krishna.
越多困難我們就越應該托庇主Krishna。
And taking shelter of Krishna means also seeing Krishna in everyone.
去托庇Krishna也代表你在任何人的身上都看到Krishna。
Dealing equally in keeping calm and controlling the mind and senses.
對所有人都平等去控制你的心意和感官。
So the problem is not the difficulties which are the problem, it's how we react to the difficulties that's the problem.
所以真正的問題就不是困難的本身，而是我們怎樣去回應這些困難。
We start seeing bad things and become all emotional, then it's not very good.
如果我們就開始去講念不好的東西，又變得很情緒化，就不是那麼好了。
We have to keep calm and we have to be humble.
我們必須保持冷靜和謙卑。
Sometimes you have to, you know, offer your respects, offer obeisances to people and beg forgiveness.
有時候你可能要去向一些人頂拜，祈求他們的原諒。
We have to confess, I'm very sorry, I'm not able to please you very well, I'm trying harder.
那你要坦白了，我真的很抱歉，我不能夠好好地取悅你，我會再嘗試。
Krishna was joking with Rukmini, he was telling Rukmini, I'm not really worthy to be your husband.
Krishna 和Rukmini開玩笑跟他說，對你來說不是一個那麼值得的丈夫。
You should go and marry somebody else.
你應該去跟一些更好的人結婚。
You know they already have grandchildren.
但是那時候他們已經是有孫子了。
So Krishna was joking.
Krishna 在開玩笑啦。
But this joke, Rukmini took it very seriously.
但Rukmini就很認真地看待這些講笑。
She fainted.
她就暈倒了。
That's the thought of Krishna leaving.
因為她就一想到Krishna可能會離開，她就暈倒。
So anyway, we try to tolerate all these difficulties without being disturbed. That's very important.
無論如何，我們就嘗試去忍耐關於一些困難，不要受到打擾，這一點是很重要的。
You should think whatever happens is the mercy of Krishna.
我們應該去想著，無論發生什麼事都是Krishna的恩賜。
Pray to Krishna to help us, that we can become more tolerant.
向Krishna祈禱，希望我們變得更加忍耐。
And we should always think that, you know, we're wrong. It takes two people to argue, you know. And so if something goes wrong, then, you know, you can take the blame for it.
所以當兩個人去爭執的時候，一定是有兩個人的。所以有些問題發生的時候，我們就覺得就可以想著自己是有不對的。
Yeah, take, say it's my fault, I'm sorry.
就說這個是我的錯，真的對不起。
Be willing to say you're wrong.
要願意去講自己是不對的。
But if we always want to blame the other person, you did that, you, it was your fault.
但是有時候我們經常都會想去責怪另外一方，一是你的錯。
Then they will make it easier.
如果我們承認自己的錯誤，就會容易一點。
OK. Srimad Bhagavatam ki
jai.
Jai. Jai.